strong pulses and further movement right to the passivity.
Damage was put on the